Human beings don't seem to be the only ones affected by the recent rains. Several dozen carp appear to be trapped in a large puddle behind London Drugs. With the water receding, a cement curb is preventing the fish from getting back into the creek. For Castanet News, I'm Darren Handschuh in Vernon.
Castanet has webcams, and lots of them. Click the cams button in our yellow masthead to see them all.